concept, kingdom culture. I've shared with a couple of you about, but the Lord gave me a mindset that He wants to expand, Himself. He wants to expand Himself in the earth beyond the church. And I know so often, you know, we look, okay, well, if I'm going to be used, if I have a ministry, it has to be me preaching in a pulpit. But how many of you know that your business is a ministry?
Yes.
It's been a while. I'm not who I was before. Been meaning to tell ya, but I guess it's clear to see.
So He wants us to bring kingdom concepts into our businesses, whether it is operating in excellence, whether it is treating people, operating out of the fruits of the Spirit, just when in your conversation with your clients.
It's just a brand new kind of me. Can't be bad. I found a brand new kind of free. It took a long, long time to get here. It took a brave, brave girl to try. It took one too many excuses, one too many lies. Don't be surprised. Don't be surprised. If I talk a little louder, if I speak up when you're wrong, if I walk a little taller, I've been under you too long. If you notice that I'm different, don't take it personally. Don't be mad, it's just a brand new kind of me. And it ain't bad, I found a brand new kind of free.
Latrice, and I'm the founder of Kingdom Culture Women's Expo and marketing networking event, and the atmosphere is warm here. It's awesome. Everybody's excited, and what I am so excited to see is women in business and ministry empowering each other, celebrating each other, and just getting to know a little bit about what people are doing in ministry and business. We have lawyers here. We have jewelry providers. We have different ones that provide financial services, travel. So it's a little bit of everything here. So make sure you make it out to our next event. We're going to be having it coming up soon. We'll provide you with more information. And have a great day. God bless.
How to maintain their Christianity who they are in Jesus. Yes. And still maintain their sexiness, because we are sexy. Yes. You know, God created us to be real sexy.
And just being true to your heart. That's the number one thing that I think that young girls are missing, is that we look at the reality shows, we look at the superwomen that run around, but we really don't get to the heart of the matter.
And so on and so forth, but we never really deal with what has affected us. And so the women's group that I run is an exploratory group that helps us to uproot some of those things and to find the validation that we had been missing for so long, and then connect it to God the Father, who is the ultimate dad, and helping us to recognize that whether the father figure in our life was there or not there, that we can still be a daddy's girl.
Amen. Yes. I think the most powerful thing that you can share is your testimony, your story of how God works through you.